rained for the last 4 days without fail. Help.
I mean, look at this. Every day, all day. What is that? Cut it out.
Letter day, it's the day we close. Closing on the space to start all this fantastic construction. There are parts and pieces laying all over my house. Things that are gonna go into that space. Let's go take a look. And we're back. As you might notice, or may not, the entire space is empty. Why? Well, because it's simple. I came down here and the electrical contractor had his friend the HVAC guy and his best friend the drywall guy and his other good friend the plumbing and flooring guy, and they were like, you know what, let's just get this all done at once. How fast can you have your shit moved? Try me. So it's all gone. And so this place, like I said, is broken into two spaces. It's really not that far. It's just on the other side right there. It's all my stuff. So tonight they're going to pontificate the movement of their things and their installations and their plans. Tomorrow they're going to gather materials, and Saturday and Sunday they're going to rock it, shock it, clock it, and dock it, and be done with it hopefully by Monday. So this is business is picking up. Cue that that scene with The Rock where he does the thing about business about to pick up.